What's the Mariana Trench? While thousands of adventure seekers climb Mount Everest every year, only four people have ever descended to the very bottom of the Mariana Trench, home to some of the harshest conditions and most extraordinary creatures in the world. The mysterious Mariana Trench is currently the deepest known point in all of the oceans of our planet. This oceanic wonder is located in the western Pacific Ocean, east of the Philippines and south of the Mariana Islands. We have very little knowledge about this place, and it has kept researchers diving for answers for centuries. In this video, we will explain everything you need to know about Mariana Trench, and welcome to Brain Getty. The Mariana Trench is the Grand Canyon of the ocean, and it stretches for more than 1,580 miles with a mean width of 43 miles. It's a crescent-shaped scar in the Earth's crust and deeper than the mind can ever fathom. The environment is quite inhospitable due to its extreme depths. It is a place of perpetual darkness and bitterly cold temperatures. At the very bottom, the pressure is 8 tons per square inches, about 1,000 times the pressure at sea level. That's the equivalent of stacking 50 jumbo jets on top of a person. We know more about the surfaces of the Moon and Mars than we know about the Mariana Trench. Measuring anything at the greatest depths of this trench is exceedingly difficult because of the technical challenges. This involves delivering and utilizing the necessary instruments that are not usually built to be used at these extreme depths. It poses a tremendous logistical and engineering challenge for research. Because the majority of marine equipment cannot function below 20,000 feet, the vastness of our oceans is genuinely remarkable. 79% of the entire volume of our planet's biosphere is made up of waters with depths greater than 3,000 feet. That means we only have scratched the surface when it comes to researching life in this realm. The distance between the water surface and the deepest part of the trench called Challenger Deep is about 7 miles. By comparison, if Mount Everest itself were to be dropped into this part of the Mariana Trench, its peak would still be more than a mile underwater. Imagine getting lost there. Ocean trenches make up the world's Hoodale Zone, which is named for Hades, the Greek god of the underworld. They account for the deepest half of the global ocean. They are a deep-sea wonder that usually forms when two tectonic plates collide, and the older plate slides underneath the newer plate, a geophysical process known as subduction. The subduction zone of the Mariana Trench was created when the Pacific Plate subducted beneath the Mariana Plate. Subduction is responsible for a lot of the Earth's seismic activity, often resulting in large and impressive earthquakes, including some of the most significant quakes. On record, major seafloor earthquakes in subduction zones were responsible for the 2004 Indian Ocean tsunami, 2011 Tohoku earthquake, and tsunami in Japan. After seeing how much damage two moving plates can do, it is imperative that we learn all we can about the deep ocean floor. The Mariana Trench is a unique habitat that houses a diverse number of species, many of which are newly discovered or still unknown to science. As you would imagine, in this cold, dark world, there are animals found nowhere else on the planet with these specialized adaptations and features that seem straight out of a science fiction movie. With incredibly high pressure, frigid temperatures, and lack of light for photosynthesis, one may wonder what these creatures eat to survive and how they can reproduce. One feature that helps survival is marine snow. This is the organic material often found from dead and decaying plants and animals originating from the ocean surface that slowly drifts to the bottom of the sea. Sometimes it can take weeks for flakes to fall to the ocean floor. Some creatures filter this from the water, while others scavenge it from the very bottom. It is a very reliable source of food that provides much-needed energy for these animals. Other animals are predators and prey on smaller ones as opportunity for survival. Because of the high pressure and geographical isolation, there is an extraordinarily high abundance of highly specialized organisms which thrive in this world. One perfect example is the anglerfish. This intelligent and toothy fish dangles a fin with a glowing tip over its mouth to attract prey to swim right up to its mouth. Another creature that lurks in these dark depths is the goblin shark. This deep-sea dweller is also called a living fossil, as it is related to a species that has been around for 125 million years. It has an elongated snout which is equipped with special sensing organs. This feature helps the goblin shark to locate prey in the dark environment and uses its alien-like jaws to ambush squid, fish, and crustaceans. But not all creatures down here look or sound intimidating. The Mariana Trench is also home to the ever-charismatic Dumbo Octopus. It roams the oceans, flapping its ear-like fins on either side of its head, much like the Disney character. Unlike many other species of the octopus family, the Dumbo octopus does not have or need an ink sac because its encounters with predators at that depth are so rare. Another inhabitant, the barrel-like fish, looks like it's got a lot on its mind. It's characterized by a completely transparent head with unusual barrel eyes located inside of the head itself, which can look in all different directions. Though its clear skin and above the mouth are two dark indentations that look like eyes, but instead they contain an olfactory organ or equivalent of nostrils of the fish. The ever-developing field of deep-sea technology is creating more capable equipment, such as cameras and samplers, which will give researchers a better chance to perform systematic research for longer periods of time in the Mariana Trench. With this opportunity comes advanced knowledge of biomedical research, earthquakes, geophysical processes, the role our deep sea plays in global warming, the evolution of life on Earth, and so much more. The Mariana Trench is a frontier for exploration on our planet, promising many fascinating secrets for us to uncover. Who knows what other phenomenal mysteries await our discovery at the deepest part of our oceans? Therefore, it is important that we do all we can to support the protection of this environment, so we can preserve all the fascinating gifts that it has to offer. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe, share, and comment.